Also new for you at noon, fire crews were forced to flee a three-alarm fire in North Minneapolis this morning. A plume of smoke above the fire is covering multiple city blocks and can be seen for miles. The Minneapolis Fire Department says crews were evacuated from the building after flames heavily damaged the building and part of the second floor collapsed. The building holds businesses and apartments. No one has been hurt so far, but reports from the scene say the fire has jumped to another building.